Sometimes it feels like I'm under a spell. Where I am, I can't really tell. Somewhere down the line, I tripped and fell into a delusional fairy tale. It wasn't quite like hell, but more like purgatory. It's one hell of a story when you get lost in guts and glory. Exploring the universe, trying to understand this curse. I got lost in the struggle. I picked up the shovel and buried myself in a dark place. Some of the memories won't erase, but that will be okay, because one day the light will break open the door and you'll see that you're merely a seed being born. All of the things that you mourn built you to face this world, so let go of the past and let the pain motivate. Let go of the past and let the pain motivate. Let go of the past and let the pain motivate. Yeah. Lately, I've been focusing on my problems and not my solutions. Negativity causing delusions, making me feel like I belong in a mental institution. My conclusions is blocked by the illusion. Illusion, illusion, illusion. 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 Lately I've been focusing on my problems and not my solutions. Negativity causing delusions, making me feel like I belong in a mental institution. My conclusions is blocked by the illusion that my soul is bruised by the contusion. Life extracted from me, impacted in me to see and not believe the evil that deceives and proceeds and tries to take me in greed. I know I gotta plant God's seed, and in order to do that I need to succeed in the demise of the devil's uprise. As he hides behind his beauty and lies, as he tries to disable our lives in an angel's disguise. He's warning our demise as he's laughing at our cries, but we shouldn't deny why God gave us life and it's stuck. Give this world just a little bit of change. A little bit of change, a little bit of change, a little bit of change. Yeah. Going through life's unpredictable change. Everything that I know now all seems strange, yeah. Lately, I've been focusing on my problems and on my solutions. Negativity causing delusions, making me feel like I belong in a mental institution. My conclusions is blocked by the illusion. Illusion, illusion, illusion. We gotta love and respect one another to treat everyone like we would our mother too. Give a helping hand to our sisters and brothers. They're using race and religion, and if you pay attention, it's the elites that are causing the tension. But take a look a little deeper. God has sent the soldiers, they're mighty angels, but my friend, the fight is far from over. The light will give exposure, but death will be the only closure. Death will be the only closure.